Anthony Crouch has started his play with a couple of goals. Sean Wright Phillips got the other. But it was David Beckham who stole the show in the end, and who reminded everybody that he may still have a part to play as England march on towards the World Cup finals. We'll find out a lot more next month when they face Brazil. Well, the evening when a successful qualifying campaign came to an end with another thumping, windy win. England 3, Cameroon 0.
It's a 3-0 win. Beckham, man of the match. Plenty to talk about, plenty to feel good.